Just enough to keep me breathing.
Go get a hot meal, all right?
Yeah, this is for you.
Too kind, fella.
I used to be a man once. You know, a wife, career. Now look at me. Worse than nothing.
Señor?
A filthy, worthless joke. Pitiful.
You look like an honest enough feller. If I could interest you in bounty work, the poster's on the wall. It's a sorry situation with the Skinner brothers. Give them my best regards, will you?
like this.
Hello?
Not here.
Thank you.
Here's that Skinner brother. What's left of him? Lias Green.
Well, I'll be. Didn't think I'd see anyone alive or dead. Throw him back out with the rest of the trash, will you?
Hey.
That man weren't worth spit, but here's what we're paying for him.
It was a nasty business. Honest work for honest pay.
You're making an old chief's life a little easier, you know? How about coming back in a while, picking up another poster?
Hi there. Welcome. I have chores to attend to, so let's get this over with. Best to have a good saddle that'll hold up. I got one of them myself. Adding on to a saddle helps personalize it. That's a nice addition on a saddle. Always good to have one of those. I got one of them myself. It's nice to give a little special grooming. Got some good red horses. Sure, there's one to your liking. Yep.
Bring that horse back if you need anything.
Good girl. Got an appetite. You'll be okay. You're doing well. Good girl. You're coming on, girl.
Easy now.
See my dog? I've been looking everywhere for her. She's been gone for hours. Can you help me find her? Please?
Sure. I'll keep an eye out.
She's a foxhound. You know, white and brown. If you find her, I live in a house on the edge of town. Thank you, mister.
You're a good filly. Thank you. us. Now.
You after a bounty? I can tell. If so, we got a poster on the wall just there.
Didn't think I'd see you again. How'd you get caught so soon?
Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall.
Come on, lady.